almighty God we serve. This boy, eh? Just leave the stuff everywhere. The day he gets married, God will help him. Where's my butcher's knife inside his bag? He's doing business course. Is he doing catering? Yeah.
Hey, how you doing? How was basketball?
Oh, it was sick, Dad. Yeah, I was giving them man their moves. I even dunked on one of them. Like, what?
Why are you lying for? You haven't dunked on anybody. You are not a good basketball player.
Hey, Jackson, did you change your course?
No, Dad.
Are you doing catering?
Nah, we're not doing cookery.
Are you planning on butchering cow meat at school? So my question is this. What was this doing in your bag? Tell me. What was this doing in your bag?
Protection from the man then, innit? That bear man's a deal, innit? Bear man's a carrying knife for protection, innit?
Protection? Protection from what? So you think you're a gangster now?
Nah, Dad. Them man they can't take man for a fool still, like. Man, I have to fend it. Like, I have to fend it, Dad.
Fend it? What's that? What are you trying to defend? How many times have I told you not to try and impress all these stupid boys, these idiots? Have you not seen on the news? Have you not seen how many children, how many kids are dying at the hands of knives? But you're trying to prove yourself.
You don't understand, no, Dad. You don't understand.
Let me tell you what I understand. I understand that a living fool is better than a dead gangster. You are a boy of purpose. You have destiny, and now you're playing with your destiny by carrying a knife. Kilode, why? Why? I'm repeating it, oh, eh? A living fool is better than a dead gangster. Don't try and prove anything to anybody, oh. I hope you are hearing what I'm saying today.
Yes, Dad.
Eh? Life is precious. You cannot be. If they catch you with this, they will what? They will throw you into jail. Let me ask you this question. If someone approach you with a knife, God forbid, God forbid, what will you do?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to bang him up. Still, I'm gonna have to bang him up. No man's gonna pull out a knife on me.
Ha, ha, yeah, eh? I don't think you are listening. I'm telling you, a living fool is better than a dead gangster. The next time you see someone pull out a knife, Omomi, Joe, please, run for your life. Run for your life. Don't try and defend all this bad boy.
Nah, Dad.
But snitches get stitches, though. What are you saying? Snitches. What are you saying?
It means if you tell feds or the teachers, them man, they're gonna come after you.
Report them anonymously, or you write a note to your teacher. I'm not saying grab a megaphone and go and announce it to the whole world and tell them who's carrying knife. Please, you have to be very careful. You cannot be part of that foolishness. You are a child of destiny. Please, register it in your head. Don't never ever let me see you carry a knife ever again. Please, are you hearing me? Are you hearing me?
Yes, Dad.
Because a living fool is better than a dead what?
Dead gangster.
Father God, give us wisdom to raise these children. What have I been saying?
Living fool is better than a dead gangster.
Yeah. Omo Dada, make sure before you go to bed, you read Psalm 91, okay? If you like what you have just watched, please like, share, and comment. Also, please, we are using this as an opportunity to reach out to all you young people. You have a purpose, you have a destiny. Carrying a knife is not going to solve anything. Please, be very, very careful. Don't be part of bad gang, please. You have destiny, you have purpose, and I pray that God will protect you all.